In this video, I'm going to show you how to set any song or music as ringtone without using GarageBand app on iPhone. Actually, this is the only way you can do without GarageBand app. Okay, first open your PC or laptop, then open google.com on any browser and type the song name. For me, I type Pixabay songs. Search. I open this. Yeah, now I just download this second song. Now it's downloaded to the File Explorer. Let's open File Explorer. Downloads. Yes, here it is. Okay, now open a new tab and type Audio Editor. Search. Here, open this editor.audio website. Okay, now drag and drop the downloaded song. Yes. Here we can monitor the starting seconds of the audio. This is for N and it's for total duration. For iPhone ringtone, we need to cut this song for 30 seconds. Use Ctrl plus mouse scroll button to elaborate the audio waveform. Okay, now just select the audio portion you want as a ringtone. Now I just click and drag from here. And here you can see the duration. Okay, now it's reached 30 seconds duration. Now just press Ctrl plus S to save this audio. Yeah, rename the file name Without GarageBand Song 1. Format, choose wave and don't change these two things. Here select export selection only. Then click export. That's it. Now it's downloaded to the File Explorer. Yeah, here it is. Now open another new tab and type amazing. Search and open this link. Here just click download amazing. It's available for both Mac and Windows. Yeah, now it starts downloading. Okay, now it's downloaded. I open File Explorer. Yeah, here it is. Now just install this. You need to just click OK, OK. Actually, for installation only, it takes a little bit more time because it's installed supporting drivers and components. Once it's installed, within 10 to 15 seconds, we can change the iPhone ringtone. Yeah, it's installed successfully. Now connect your iPhone to your PC or laptop using charging cable. If it asks trust or allow, just accept that. Then click here. Yeah, now it's connected. Here you can see your iPhone apps. Now we are going to use this ringtone. So click this ringtone. Now go to File Explorer. Downloads. Drag and drop the edited song here. That's it. You are done. I told you guys. Now close this or uninstall this if you wish. Now on your iPhone, open Settings app. Then scroll down and open Sound and Aptics. Now open Ringtone. Yeah, here you can see our added song Without GarageBand Song 1. Just tap that. It works. Yeah, this is how you can set any song or music as ringtone without using GarageBand app on iPhone. And if you want to know how to reduce the sound of the ringtone means, watch this video. It's the only way you can reduce the ringtone sound.